You better hurry up, they can't keep it in the store. The beautiful format, your whole style in one beat. Insert the disc, watch a nigga press delete. Trying to flex the technique, you get blasted with a tech. This shit is mad, ironic like the land is more resent. You try but can't jet, but it's airline lyrics.
We at war.
This is Kendrick.
God, show me the way, because the devil trying to break me down.
What's Kanye West?
How y'all feeling out there?
Can you tell us what you have going on? Do you have anything coming?
Well, I'm working with Janet this week. I did Alicia Keys' first single, Ludacris' first single, Jay-Z's first single, and I got my album, The College Dropout, coming out January 27th.
Now, how do you think that the Miami South Beach crowd is reacting to you?
They give me a lot of love down here in Miami. My single Through the Wire plays down here a lot. Even though it's like an underground mixtape song, it's not like the breakout record from the album yet. They still showing me love, and people seem to like the video a lot. You know, it's hard when you're trying to do something different in the game. A lot of times people don't accept it, but I'd rather have a slow grind where you build a really strong fan base than just to bust out and have a hit single and then people don't remember you tomorrow, so.
Okay, well, I know you'll be around for a long, long time. Kanye West, everybody.
Okay, thank y'all very much.
I moved to New York when he moved.
Yeah, when he moved to New York and then Jay-Z was on, I remember it was BET, one of the war shows, and then Jay-Z was like, I got this new song, and he just bust out H to the Izzo, and I was like, that's Kanye beat. That was one of the first beats I actually heard of Kanye that I was like, this dude crazy. So I knew, I'm like, I gotta get to New York. H to the Izzo, B to the Izzo. And this is when we played the Through the Wire, when Pharrell ran out the studio.
I can't complain what the accident did to my left eye. Look what the accident did to left eye. First a Lee and now Romeo must die. I know I got angels watching me from the other side.
So I got here, and long story short, they wanted to do a You Here First on MTV about Kanye, this girl Yasmin. You know, I brought all the footage.
Anyway, what you finna rap about? You never sold crack out your house or put a gap to your mouth or put a fist to your spouse. So how you gonna move the crowd? I bet 1,000 that you get booed out. I even heard that they even taking ways in jail. What? You bet 10 boxes of cigarettes that I'm finna fail. If you talk about peace, they gon' be like, peace? This nigga came from the shy, moved to the east. You gotta kill at least one person at least. Or we'll evict you from the rap game, cancel your lease.
That's right.
How you go to New York, but you ain't never took a tour there.
What?
But you ain't know you gotta be rich just to be poor there.
Hey.
Yeah.
That's real.
Yeah.
My shit. You ain't got the Kanye to the. Woo.